butt to the wall drill. It's exactly what it sounds like. You're gonna square up facing away from your wall, a good solid strong wall. Feet planted, swing width, deadlift width, squat width, whatever you're comfortable. Not overly narrow, not overly wide. Square up, shoot your hips backwards to touch the wall. The goal isn't to get the hips down, but the goal is to get the hips backwards to get your butt to touch the wall. Every time you make contact, inch forward a little bit. Touch the wall. Touch the wall. Touch the wall. You're gonna feel your hamstrings, you're gonna feel your glutes. Try to keep your toes down. As you work, your toes will come up, and that's okay, but try to keep them down. Your hands can go out, just keep that spine nice and straight. Butt to the wall. Butt to the wall. When you can no longer get there, half the distance back, meaning half the step you just took, and then work. The goal is to work where you're challenged. And just keep working those hips back. Hips back. Come up to finish in a tall, proud posture. That's it.